Along the Strada Regina in Moltrasio, you're bound to notice the gates of a grand white villa. It is Villa Passalacqua. Villa Passalacqua was built for the Odescalchi family on the site of an old monastery that formerly belonged to the Umiliati order. The villa was extended to a project by Felice Suave at the end of the 18th century when it was taken over by the Passalacqua family. Inside are neoclassical frescoes by Andrea Appiani, including a remarkable Madonna with Child, dated 1790. There are delightful Italian-style gardens with terraces supported by vaults and retaining walls. A 19th-century funerary chapel contains a number of medieval sculptures. One of Villa Passalacqua's illustrious guests between 1829 and 1833 was Vincenzo Bellini. Here, inspired by the beautiful lakeside scenery, he composed La Straniera, The Stranger, and part of La Sonnambula, The Sleepwalker.